Hello everybody, my name is Kayla, and I am a part of the Simplicity Family Puppets. I'm just here today to encourage all our young people out there to let you know that Jesus loves you and He will meet you right where you are. I want to talk about two special words, please and thank you. I remember a story I learned a long time ago in Sunday school. It was about 10 lepers. They were sick in their body. So they all decided to go to Jesus and ask Him to heal them. They went, and guess what? Jesus healed all 10 of them. So they turn around and go back home. But then one of them stopped and think he that. I think I'll go back and tell Jesus thank you. And so I just want to encourage you today to say please if you want someone to do something for you. Say thank you when they do it. I reminded a long time ago when I was in a preschool and we learned this special little song. So if anyone out there have ever worked in a preschool or went to preschool, sing this song with me. It's called Please and Thank You. Please and thank you. Please and thank you. Two very special words. Two very special words. Please and thank you. Please and thank you. Two very special words, two very special words. Thank you, everybody, but it's time for me to go now. Just remember our two special words, please and thank you. I will see you later, okay? Bye. Love you. Mwah.